are showing you the vernier caliper for which the order code is 17183272 6.1.35. This vernier caliper is used to measure the internal external diameter of a circular object and the depth of that object. For this we are going to open this knob. This part is used to measure the outside diameter of the hollow object, and this part is used to measure the internal diameter of the object. For this we are going to open this. Now we are going to measure the outer diameter of this glass. Now we have opened the scale according to the outer diameter of this glass. In this way we can measure the diameter of this glass. The scale is in centimeters and the upper one scale is in inches. In this way we can measure the outer diameter of this glass. To measure the inner diameter of the glass we can use this scale. Now we have opened this scale according to the internal diameter of this glass. We can now read the readings on this scale. And now we are removing this part and entering to measure the depth of this glass. For this we are going to open this glass. We have measured the height of this glass, which is 9.2 centimeter.